Alright, what's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, and today we are going to be reacting to Post Malone's newest music video for Saint-Tropez. And I'm just really hyped for this. I literally just got off work, like I just got home, and I got the notification that it was out, and I was like hyped, so I had to get ready to film. But yeah, now we're here, we're going to be reacting to it. But yeah, guys, let's get right into it. That's a dope shot. Oh, let's go. My guy.
Ooh, yeah.
Yo, that Bugatti. Ooh. These shots are so good. Hey, that flex.
I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time.
Ooh.
Ooh. This I'm so rich.
Dude, he's in Saint-Tropez. Oh, that was probably around the time where he did that Beast One interview with Zane Lowe. But yeah, he started a wine company as well. And this is just sick. This whole thing is just sick already. He's just flexing on everybody. Let's go, dude. I love this. All these shots are sick too. But yeah, let's get back into it.
Down when I hit switch.
Dude, this is so sick.
Such a long time.
I've been waiting for a long time. Dude, that Bugatti, bro. I saw an Instagram post where he got it or something.
I'm in Saint-Tropez, I had a check wrist. I just bought my gun and new necklace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take them all, don't matter what the price is. I said I'm sorry, mama, for my vices. You'll never understand what my life is. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm checking off my bucket list.
This video is just a whole big flex, and I love it. It goes great with the song. This is just insane. I love this. I love this a lot. We're gonna do a review at the end.
You try to give advice, I don't need it. I've been doing what I want since being.
That sword though, back there.
And I ain't never stopping, no apologies. Such a long time.
Dude, yes. Yes! Let's go! I love that. Quick review. This video was so short, probably like one of the shortest on my channel. I don't know. But yeah, this video was just a big flex, like I said, but it's so good. It goes really well with the song. All these shots were beautiful. Saint-Tropez looks really beautiful to be in. I'm gonna make music videos like this soon, like one day. For sure, dude. Post Malone just a big inspiration. This song is just absolutely insane. I've just been bumping Hollywood's Bleeding ever since it came out because it's just that good. I don't know. It's like I can't stop listening to it. But overall, man, that Bugatti, oh my goodness gracious. That's so beautiful, dude. And he has all these cars, dude.
Looks so good.
Him in that suit, him in that bulletproof vest. So sick, dude. Post Malone is something special. I'm just so inspired by him. This album that he just released has me hyped for my future because his music inspires mine and others to just do what I want to do with it. But yeah, guys, probably the next video you see of me Post Malone related, me unboxing a couple shirts that I got from him. There's also the concert that I'm going to on November 8th with Jake Hupp. And I'm gonna be vlogging that as well. It's gonna come out the day after the concert, which is gonna be absolutely insane. Me and Jake are just hyped for it. Less than 2 months away. So insane, dude. Let's get it, bro. But yeah, you guys, that's all we have for today's video. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys liked it. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe for new. Don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys know whenever I upload. Turn on all notifications to set personalized settings so you get every single upload. But yeah, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys later. Peace.
I got 98 problems, but this beat ain't one.